Looks like it's going to be a 17-9, 8-1 for Sydney Burton.